Why are you doing this?
Paying off an old debt.
No brakes? No problem. That totally worked last time. Yuri, they still doing construction on 42nd and 1st?
Street's closed for another month. Why?
Next up, prison.
Watson, please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk. Texting isn't talking? No, not that kind of over! Thank you. Please say no, please say no. Okay. And not okay. What is there to figure out? Oh, you think?
Did it. Lee's off the raft. The Devil's Breath is safe with Sable. How do you feel?
How do I feel? How much time do you have?
Not much. Heroics for you means paperwork for me. But I just wanted to say, good job.
Thanks, Yuri. I kinda needed that. All this time with Lee, I've been ignoring the city. Time to get back to being a friendly neighborhood Spidey.
Hey, Spider-Man, there's another missing student. Latest MIA is Steve Hopkins. What worries me about him is some guys from Tombstone's gang started dealing in his neighborhood recently. Steve hated that. It's a nice area, but he was too scared to do anything.
If he's corrupted, he might take out his anger on them, and he's the one who'd get hurt.
This is the last picture Steve put up before he went silent. I couldn't find anything more recent.
Huh, pretty sure this is the Upper West Side. I think I need to head north. Philip, what can you tell me about Steve?
He's a little guy. Wouldn't hurt to fly. I'm not sure he could if he wanted to.
Sounds like these dealers would crush him. And a little guy might burn out quicker. I better hurry. If I can find a park on the west side, next to water, I can use it to track the location. Steve guy sounds like he's all responsibility but no power. I hope I can get there in time. Tombstone's gang might not be as bulletproof as their boss, but they're almost as deadly. There's the park. The photo must have been taken around here somewhere. think that's the spot. Oh!
Damn, son, you got a death wish? Hey, fellas, let's take College Boy to school.
That corrupted guy bit off more than he could chew. Guess I have to rescue him before I cure him. Those guys are armed. Maybe I can take some of them quietly.
Dumbass must be high. He's gonna be dead. Okay. Beat this loser down.
All clear, Steve. Let's get... Steve! Come on, I just saved you! This is what they call tough love.
Oh, God. What did I do? I always had a problem with those guys, but tonight I wanted to kill them in ways I don't even want to think about.
Don't worry. This wasn't your fault. Okay, I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab. Every day, in every way, I'm getting better and better. Why doesn't it ever feel like it?
Here's another call of a type I've been getting a lot lately. Speak!
Mr. Jameson, I want to apologize. I used to think you were an alarmist. But look what's happened to the city. I'm afraid to walk the streets.
As well you should. And I accept your apology. It's understandable you were bamboozled by the mainstream voices telling you everything was dandy, nothing to worry about. Go out and consume. Don't ask questions. I was a lone voice in the wilderness then. But now, more and more people like you are realizing who spoke the truth. And that, my friends, is how we will take our city back.
Drug deals and criminals. They go together like cookies and milk.
You
gotta be honest, not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially back alley Big Pharma.
I'm not! Drive a car, now!
I'm losing him! Gotta catch up. Just drop me off at the jail. No reason. Here's your stuff. Now that's just rude. Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five. However, that works. Police are coming, so I'm going. Quick and quiet.
Hey. Hey.
I got a lot of men here!
Hostage is dead.
What was that?
Nap time.
What was that?
Sleep it off.
Got a cash with me.
Huh? Gotta move quick and quiet. Good night, goon.
He's here!
Imagining things. Gotta practice my knife throwing.
Oh, they're so cute when they're sleeping.
Hey! Spider-Man got someone! Intruder! Kill the target!
If they see me, the hostage is dead.
You literally didn't see that coming.
Nighty-night. Good night, goon.
Could have done better.
Gotta move quick and quiet. Sweet dreams. Lady Knight.
Someone there. Someone there.
Better not run this test.
I'm snoring now.
Jose, you got anything?
So close to perfection.
About the high-speed chase between police, Spider-Man, and the demons. Once again, Spider-Man makes a bad situation infinitely worse, and we have a highly intelligent caller who agrees with me. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yes, Mr. Jameson. I was trying to get to work, and I was almost run over. Look, I understand that Spider-Man saved the kidnapped victim, and I'm glad about that, but I could have been killed.
Not just you. This is the problem with that mask made. The police are able to coordinate efforts, block streets, lay down tire shredding strips, because they're a team. Spider-Man is a one-man show who cares about one thing. Spider-Man! And you almost paid for that. With your life.